There is an inhomogeneous mass in the left thyroid bed which is composed of discrete areas of different echogenicity. They contain hyperechogenic irregular granules which may correspond to surgical thread. In contrast with the normal thyroid, the borders of this regenerative tissue is equivocal. It is worth to compare the well-demarcated uninfluenced right lobe with the operated left thyroid. Mass of regenerative tissue is larger than the intact right thyroid.